Sandbox Services, Mackie Review. First things first. He wants a plastic Pikachu.
It's a cardboard Pikachu.
Yeah, plastic Pikachu is going to be marketed. Well, last time I got one of these, it took me a week to assemble. And somebody blew it over.
The actual Pokemon
cards. Actual Pokemon cards. So I got a shiny Smeedee.
Oh,
shiny. A Ladybug. A Drampa. And a Pagarade.
No, that's actually pretty quality, that.
You know what? I'll take that, because I'm going to take them to my local Geek Retreat to get promos and sell them for cash.
Have you got... is that a boomerang?
I'll be back momentarily. Give me a moment. Top right. Pokemon cards. So, as a happy meal, quite happy with it.
Oh my gosh.
I got everything I wanted, bar and McFlurry, but they gave me a brownie and a cookie, so I'll take that. 8 out of 10 would rate this services for a Maccies.
There you go. You heard it here first. Thrashatouille top tip. Let's go for a McFlurry with all the chocolate flavours.